A mother was robbed just moments after returning to her Hancock Park home from a walk with her infant in a caught-on-camera incident over the weekend. The incident occurred about 5:10 p.m. November 28 after the victim returned from the walk while pushing a stroller.